we expected to find rainfall was increasing because warmer air stores more moisture. But despite all that extra rain, we found that large rivers are drying out. The cause is the drying of soils in our catchments, where once these soils were more moist before a big storm, allowing all the excess rainfall to run off to rivers, these are now drier, and as a result, they soak up much more of the rain. This means less water in our rivers, and it means much less water for our cities and farms. In extreme rainfall, if the soil is wet before a storm, you find that 62% of the rain leads to flow that causes flooding in our catchments. But when soils are dry, that number drops to just 13%.
There's no simple fix, so we need to prepare for this. Our role as engineers is to identify the problem and then to develop solutions. Knowing the problem is half the battle, and this study has definitely identified a major one.
We need re-engineering on a big scale in some places, especially if we are to continue living in them. But this is possible. Places like Arizona and California receive barely 400 mils of rain each year, but have engineered their water supply systems to make previously uninhabitable places not just livable, but thriving.
Any large-scale re-engineering will require major investment, but the cost of inaction could be very significant.